What is it, my Alvaros? And today I'm going to be doing a part two of MLB The Show. So, we are about to actually get drafted by an MLB team. So we're going to see who we get drafted by. Here we go. Enter draft. I'm just going to see who the Phillies draft. Alright, it's not me. Alright, so we're gonna fast forward. With the 10th pick of the second round, the Chicago White Sox select Boomer Bronco, a second baseman from the... Ooh, I just got drafted by the White Sox. But I don't like the White Sox. Sorry if you like the White Sox. I don't. Go back to school. No, sign the team. I don't want to go back to school. Alright. I'm on... Wait. What team am I on? Well, I guess I'll figure it out. Alright, I'm on the Barons. I think that's how you pronounce it. So here we go. First ever game with the Minors. See how it goes. Hopefully, the White Sox pick me up and I'll be able to play in the majors quickly. Because I want to get to the majors. Never actually gotten to the majors in this game. My character that I actually use for non-recording, I'm in my like 20th game and I'm still not drafted, which is actually kind of sad. Oh, there I am. Savage. What is this music? Get out! That was trash. Back here with our minor league pregame show on... Yep, minor league. Snap. Barons. Come on, let's get to the game already. Come on, I want to get to the game already. Alright. Here we go. First play of my minors. Where is it? Was that my ball? I think it might have been. I'm up to bat. Nice. Top second. Oh, two outs. That's pretty trash. Alright, that's trash. That was pretty good contact, I guess, but they caught it. Will they call it a line out or a pop out? I mean a fly out. Hopefully they call it a line out, because I don't want any fly outs, because I don't like fly outs. Oh my gosh, that was trash. No, they're up by two. Sorry, I don't know how to do math. Oh my gosh. Oh, doing terrible. We're gonna lose my first game. Can I please be up? Finally. Oh, they called it a flyout. Of course they did. Go home, go home, go home. He's safe. RBI, my first RBI of my minor league thing. Come on, this guy's gotta hit a three-run bomb. This guy's the go-ahead run. Come on, dude. Gotta get a hit here. Come on, man. Nice. That's could be two. Oh, that's in the hole. No, I'm still. What is wrong with him? He's... Yes, nice. 4-3, right? That was a great hit. Probably better than mine, actually. No, mine was a line drive. Come on, 3-run homer on your mind, little guy. Little? What? Here you go, buddy. Here you go, buddy. I might steal. Nope. Oh my gosh, I hate you. That guy needs some serious help. Gosh. That guy needs to see a doctor. Jeez. Oh, yes, we tied it up. Tied it in the top of the fifth. Nice. Oh, he's hitting it this way. You know it. It's a fastball. Whoa. Wait. I didn't see what happened. Alright. The go-ahead run. Let me hit it. Oh, home run right here. First home run. Nice. Oh. I've literally hit every single ball in the outfield. Yes! We took the lead. I've had good timing like this whole game. Oh, come on. Don't call that, umpire. That's bad. Oh, that was nasty. And the slider. He's going to pitch one high because he's pitched all of them. Actually, probably inside. Nope, pitched it low. Thought he was going to pitch it inside because I was used to him pitching to the outside corner, which I don't like. Yes! Single! Go home, go home. Yes. Took the lead by two, actually. That guy's last name is Doom. His last name was Doom. If you look at the first baseman, again, his last name is Doom. Man, he must be taking us to Doom. Oh, first steal. Save. No. I had a good jump, and I was out. If I had a great jump, I would have been safe, I bet. Please say we won. We had to have won. I think we won. Did we win? Yes, we won. Nice, 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 nice. That is actually pretty snazzy. Alright, so I don't know if we should play another game or not. I don't think so. So, that is going to leave it for part two. So, yeah. See you guys in part three.